talks about a network of energy that flows through all living things. She says all energy is only borrowed, and one day you have to give it back.